Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to create and animate the skirt of the character. First I create a new layer and rename it to skirt. I create the skirt with the shape tool and transform points. I add some points to make the skirt more detailed. I change the color of the skirt. I change the location of the points to create the shape of the skirt. I create multiple lines with the Add Point tool. I select the Create Shape tool and press the Control button and until all the points are selected, and then I press the Create Shape button. I create the upper part of the skirt and paint it with the paint bucket. Now instead of color, I add a texture for the skirt. I create a bone layer and place the skirt layer inside it. I create the bones with the Add Bone tool. I connect these four bone pins to the upper bone. Now I create the other bones. I change the color of these bones. I select these bones and reduce their power. I connect them to the upper pin. And in the bone constraints section, I activate the dynamic option. I select other bones and select bone dynamic and wind from the bone constraints section. Now I hit the play counter. I select the skirt layer and add some points to make the animation of the skirt better. I activate wind for these bones as well. With the wind tool, we can change the direction of the wind. I press the play button to see the result. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.